The debate on what constitutes being improperly dressed in public is reignited after Ugandan civil servants are issued with a strict dress code.